Well, I'll be back, I guess. Maybe when I kill this last one. Hopefully he's not too tough than the one I just fought. LaCroix? Is that his name? LaCroix. I'm gonna ask him. I don't know if he'll have anything interesting to say about. I gotta find him. I don't. Wait, restart. He's along here. I'll see myself up. Oops. Hey. I can't go in there? But he has to see me in, right? He has to undo the elevator? Hold on, let me see. Yeah. Sorry, I'm drunk.
Yeah, you go right on up and see Mr. LaCroix. That ermine gland oil and that new badge polish really makes this sucker shine.
Okay. Okay, he opens it. Got it. Only penthouse is available. You rang?
I can't stress the urgency of this task enough.
Oh, he only wants to talk about the boat, though.
I suppose I can spare a few seconds.
This question is about people.
Yes.
No people.
Which is...
Alright, never mind. Sorry. Can I just... I have your bidding to leave? Okay. Well, sorry, what a waste of time, but... In case any of you guys are wondering if any of them would say anything about it, because I am doing it for the Camarilla as well, but I only have an option to talk about it to Damsel, who's in the other faction, the Anarchs. Alright. Now where the hell do I go? Gotta find that house. I don't know if it's past. I'm not completely sure. It's either down here or it's by the last round. So since I'm here. Well, was there a door there? No. That goes back out. Okay, there's nothing here. I guess by the last round, then. The Ritz isn't that way. I was trying to help you. Fence. Checking fence. Yep. Why are you? Oh.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help.
I'm like, why did his nose light up? He was lighting a cigarette. I thought it was his nose. I'm like, we've got Rudolph the Friendly Vampire. I really don't know where it is. I'm looking for the last round. I haven't found it. Oh, cool. Ew. I wouldn't think you have that much blood in you. Good luck to you, though. that's really how that looked at. And now we're over here. Alright, let's head past... Well, past confessions... Wandering around here. Fence. Oh, it's just over here. Long way. You are here, but we want to be to last round, which is all the way on the other side. If it's not by last round, I mean last round. The lost round. I wonder where that knife came from. You know, I'm headed away from Fat Larry. I could have sold it to him. It's only going to give me, what, $5, I think? So, I'm not stressed about it. L'opera. Lotters are not afraid. It's not down here, is it? I'll take a look, and if it's not here, I'll make a right out and continue on the way. I think this is something we cannot open. Noises, though. Yeah. Not here. Let's make a right. So I basically traveled all the way around the freaking map just for nothing. I figured some NPCs would have some useful insight. Is this the place? So does it have an insignia? I don't see an insignia at all. I have seen this around, actually. But not here. Is there another entrance to this? Hey! Another entrance to this place? Maybe that's not where I want to be going after all, but he did ask me if I'm enlightened. And I can show him that flyer. It's just I do not see that symbol there. Oh, this isn't it. Nope, this is where that guy was hung. Where is it? Sorry, guys. Make him the most boring LP ever. I can't seem to find the place now, and I was just there not too long ago. So maybe I should be looking for this. I know it's back down a back alley. I'm gonna look around for that symbol. It was just down here too, right? Yeah. think I can cut through over there, but I want to make sure. Now this place, excuse me. Don't cough on me. Even though I can't catch your illness. Here.
Hey, buddy, go your own way.
Beachside boom. Mysterious explosion destroys Santa Monica warehouse.
No.
You're trying to pick your way through here.
I don't think so, buddy.
Huh. So it's obviously here then. Finally! I'm finally enlightened. Are you experienced?
You enlightened yet, sister?
Yes. Look at this.
I see. Welcome to the Brotherhood. The Bishop will see you upstairs.
Thanks. Gain entrance to Crack House. I guess I should be ready for anything. Place has seen better days, but pretty much how it looks on the outside. Should I be sneaking? Let's sneak. Oh, there's someone over there. There's apparently no chance of her seeing us, though. So this place is a crack house, huh? Is this... They use the vials to... Well, no, that would be the old-fashioned... non-vampire way to give people the disease that way. She's just waiting. Oh. Car stereo. What's with the hands?
Hey. Oh. Did you get summoned? You're going upstairs to see the bishop.
Well, how'd you see me? I was sneaking with no chance of being seen. You hadn't seen me. Summoned?
You're new to the Brotherhood, huh?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Just got enlightened.
Mm-hmm.
I've been here a few days. When the bishop wants to see you, you'll be summoned. And then you go up these stairs up to the temple.
Hmm. The bishop. Have you seen him? What's he like?
The bishop?
Yeah.
I saw him once. He is beautiful and scary. I dream about him all the time. He does things to me in my dreams. He does things I don't like to remember.
Hmm. Things you don't like to remember. Beautiful and scary. What goes on upstairs in the temple?
I don't know. I mean, I hear things, but I haven't been summoned. I had a friend snuck up there a few days ago. Said she saw things, bad things. Yeah.
Hmm. What? What did she see?
Blood. She said, blood everywhere. She saw a few of the summoned. Tried to talk to them, but they just stared at her with these woo blank looks, you know.
Woo blank looks.
One of them started reaching for her, and she ran away.
Huh. You sound scared.
Yeah. I know. The bishop said, We have to shed our earthly fears on our journey to the ninth circle. But I'm scared to go upstairs. I just want to go home. You know, I want to go home.
Well, the first choice, I'm actually, she's so afraid, I'm kind of worried that she'll snitch me out, or something, because she should be grateful and relieved, but you never know, people are really scared like that, so I'm not completely sure about choosing that, although I do want to reassure her. Who knows, we might be overheard as well. I have no idea if anyone's standing, like, near us or what. And two, it's just cruel. She's afraid. Three, I guess I'm gonna drink her blood or some of it. Which doesn't really help her. Maybe it'll spare her from them. She doesn't have a full amount of blood because I'm gonna drink most of it. Yeah, let's go for three. Oh, her blood was, like, less than half full. Now it is full. Well, was. Well, this got me to full blood. This doesn't work. Ooh, those icky sounds past it, too. I can't even get past this stuff. I have no idea what I'm going to be facing. Who saw me? Well, okay. Since that's gonna be happening. Blood shield 3. This isn't anything. Wants to fight me. Aspect's probably gonna run out. Blood strike. Oh, they go slow. Nosferatu or like zombies? I got my blood back. Because when they die, you'll spend blood using blood strike. Not get it back. There you go. Slouching towards Bethlehem. I didn't wait. I needed to wait longer for him to die. These ones see me? Let's get rid of these and then... So because I spend the blood, I get the blood back. Lowest battles ever, huh? I haven't even attacked the one that's just standing there because he's not moving. Wakey wakey! Let's check this room. Doesn't look like anything interesting, but... apparently... let's just see something. Yeah, the combat did start again for a second. Can I turn on this TV? Is this like a TV I can use? No. Furry little rats. Oh, that sounds spooky. Sounds spooky indeed. Through the wall here. Spooky. Bloodstrike. That one didn't even move. I think we're getting the hang of it. Bloodstrike, conserving ammo, all that kind of stuff. Little tips like that the manual doesn't get into. So that comes out there. They sound very spooky. Do I want to come out here? This is near where I was. Oh, wait, what? Brains? Really? What happened to me? It says brains. They are zombies. Why does it still say brains? What do I do with this indicator? This is brains. Is it supposed to still stay that? I mean, I look okay. I'm full on everything. There's a dead end here. It's annoying how it continuously says that. So these are non-doors. Yes, brains, I understand. And that's where we came in. That one surprised me. It just came through here. But I want to go back the way I was. We don't get any extra experience of killing all of them, but it's fun. This is where I came from. Right. No valid. Oh. Plenty of rats. Should I just feed on the little ratty? They're panicking. Gonna be full anyway. Flee, ratties. Oh, God. Nothing, right? Oh, hi. nothing. Hole in the ground? Up in the temple and then down? Is that how it goes? And then down even more? Can I go through the door? I can't, right? No. Still in combat. Oh, yes. Oh, wrong thing. They get faster, huh? Zombies will go, eh. Oh, so I only got one back. I have to wait for the other to return before using another. I'm using aspects all the time now. Okay, so one comes back. So he's turning them into zombies or giving them disease or doing some of each? Based on his whims or whatever. I want to know where these things are. I don't want them to start eating my brains. I'm looking for goodies in these rooms and wasting time. Yes, brains. So, okay, that... I'm thinking that might be where the bishop is, but... Oh, really? There's more coming this way now. I shoot the wrong one! Think. Look how they come this way. Interesting. Too far away. Yeah, and that's like combat again. And I wonder what's over the wall. Over the wall. Nothing? I came from here. Apparently. Never mind. I think that I've been here. You know, I know it's getting old, but I just want to replenish all my blood before I face this guy. Or as much as I can, anyway. His brains.
I see you have been enlightened. Are you searching for something? Do you seek the truth?
Well, brains.
We've come to the right place, sister. We've got more truth here than we can handle.